अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू एंड योर फैमिली मेम्बर्स आर गुड. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट हैवी एंड लाइट ऑब्जेक्ट्स. स्टूडेंट्स, यू नो सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर हैवी इन वेट एंड सम ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर लाइट इन वेट. सो टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट डिफरेंस बिटवीन हैवी और लाइट ऑब्जेक्ट्स. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट. You can see here a car that is heavy in weight, and on the other hand you can see here is bicycle that is light in weight. This is heavy, this is light. This is heavy in weight and this object is light in weight. Okay, come to the next. You can see here one watermelon that is heavy in weight. ये भारी होता है ना watermelon. This is heavy. And on the other hand you can see one strawberry. This is light in weight. Okay, heavy object and light object. Heavy object and light object. So students, come to the page number 15. Here one activity for you. Color the heavy object in each group. Students, you can see here are some groups like this and like this. So students, you will color in heavy object. Like you can, if you can see, this is a big bag or this is a small bag. So this is a heavy in weight. You can see both these, this is heavy and this is light. So you will color in this object. Okay, come to the next. This is cow and this is cat. So students, of course this is heavy object and this is light, so we will color in this. Okay, come to the next. Here two pictures. This is big and this is small. This is heavy or this is light object. So we will color in this object. Okay. So students, this is our today's lecture. I hope you enjoyed very well, and I hope you will also enjoy this activity with colors. Thank you. Allah Hafiz. Apna khayal rakhiyega. Bye bye.